Good morning. It's the 28th of December. I'm Millie, and this is your daily outlook. As fiscal cliff deadline day approaches, speculation on a resolution or indecision causes volatility in the markets. President Obama and Congress must act by December 31st. If they fail to do so, the U.S. citizens will feel the impact quickly, taxes will rise back to levels not seen since 2001, and approximately $100 billion in automatic government spending cuts will take effect. The impact of these two processes taking place will surely throw the U.S. economy back into a recession, not a good start to the new year. The safe haven U.S. dollar usually finds strength as negotiations are seen to be breaking down. Conversely, investors are filled with risk appetite when talks run smoothly. Markets saw both sides of this ever-changing coin yesterday as the dollar strengthened after the top Democrat Harry Reid warned that U.S. looks to be heading over the cliff. Dollar gains were slowly erased later in the day as markets once again settled. Obama has planned to cut short his holiday in Hawaii to continue the all-important budget talks. The euro ended the day stronger than the U.S. dollar by just 0.15% yesterday. However, sharp moves were seen after Democrat Reid scared the markets about the fiscal cliff. The high recorded was 132.84, and within 2 hours, a low of 132.00 was touched. The pair ended the day at 132.48. Gold also experienced some volatility due to increases with the fiscal cliff. A $13 move was expected from a low of 1653 to its high of 1666. The 1660 remains a key mid-level to the range, as that's where the day ended. Oil continued its upward movements with a 0.55% daily increase. Higher levels of 91.50, 92.15, and 92.95 are now key resistance levels before the oil inventories are released later today. And now let's have a look at what the currencies are doing this morning. The euro dollar has a pivot to 132.15 with a preference to buy above 132.15. The dollar yen has a pivot at 85.85 with a preference to buy above 85.85. The Aussie USD has a pivot at 103.90 with a preference to sell below 103.90. The sterling US dollar has a pivot at 161.25 with a preference to sell below 161.25. The dollar CAD has a pivot at 99.30 with a preference to buy above 99.30. And moving on to commodities and indices now. The oil has a pivot at 90.05 with a preference to buy above 90.05. The gold has a pivot at 16.52 with a preference to buy above 16.52. Silver has a pivot at 29.80 with a preference to buy above 29.80. The US 500 has a pivot at 14.19 with a preference to sell below 14.19. And the UK 100 has a pivot at 5900 with a preference to buy above 5900. As always, for more up-to-date information, please visit www.easy-forex.com. And watch out for these market movers today. In the US, we have pending home sales forecast to raise by 1%. And the crude oil inventory is expected to fall to minus 1.6 million. Now let's look at today's pair to watch out for. Is the Aussie yen. The Japanese yen continues its troubles across the board as the new Prime Minister Shinzo Abe plans a drastic new look at the Japanese economy. The yen versus the Australian dollar has gained nearly 2.2% since Christmas Eve, reaching an 18-month high of 89.87. The 90 psychological level is the next target, and a break above this will mean territory not seen since mid-2008. A fall back below 88.60 may give the yen some chance of a fight back. Mr. Shinzo Abe looks set to be winning the battle for now. Thanks for joining us for the Daily Outlook. We look forward to seeing you again tomorrow. I'm Millie from the Easy Forex Dealing Room. Have a great day.
Not only have you found a great place for Forex news, you found a great place to trade it. Registration is easy. Just click join now. Membership has its unique benefits, such as the freeze rate, the trade simulator, the inside viewer, and personal dealers. Your personal account manager is waiting for you now.